What do we have here, guys?
These are what the monkeys eat. I believe so. Plants.
Okay. Wherever that sound is coming from, I want to see it. Oh, he's coming. He's coming. He's coming.
Hi.
Stop.
Hello. Hi. He hit his head.
He bumped his head. Today we are at San Diego Zoo. We are riding the kangaroo bus.
Yeah, we got this part all to ourselves.
Really? Oh yeah.
Hi.
Over here to the right is where you can get on board our guided tour buses, and those are the 35-minute narrated tours around the zoo, and those are going to be taking off from here until 4 o'clock today.
The ride we've been
waiting. We're gonna become birds.
Okay. What bird do you think we're gonna get?
We're gonna get three. We'll get three. We're getting a
bird. Are you guys ready?
We're gonna use 15. Oh, look what we got, Dad. Yeah, we got 15.
Wait, hold on, Gabby. You gotta wait. Okay. Right. Go,
Vito.
All right, have a good day, guys.
Thank you.
We will, we will. Oh,
what about you? Are you scared?
No.
Don't move, guys.
I'm moving.
Yeah, Gabby, no, stop.
Stop it.
Look how high we are.
Oh, it's an airplane.
I can even see the firmament from here.
Yes, it's a firmament. Hi.
It's a firmament.
Daddy, stop moving, please.
But let's pray. Let's pray, Jesus. We pray. Oh, it's the firmament!
I like this ride. It rides like a Tesla. It's quiet.
Dad, stop moving! You know if you move that, the thing moves too?
You're going so far. You're fine. You're fine, Mommy. You're not gonna drop down.
We're just 500 feet in the air.
500 feet. We're exactly 689 feet. We're exactly 689 feet up in the air.
Right over there is Balboa Park. And we're going to the front of San Diego Zoo. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Just landed in San Diego.
Designated stops that the kangaroo buses routinely stop at to allow guests to hop off and on. To look for a kangaroo bus.